A single prisoner altered the fate of hundreds. But he paid a high price for it. Defeated the sleeper, destroyed the barrier. But while all the other prisoners escaped, he remained behind in the rubble. It was I who dispatched him against the sleeper. Now it is I who brings him back from there. He is weak and has forgotten much. But he is alive. He's back. After the fall of the barrier and the banishment of the sleeper, Beliar's wrath has grown even greater. A mighty artifact, so it is written in the old scriptures, will be brought back to this world when the God of Darkness sends his henchmen out to search. This search has long since begun. Beliar's henchmen are desecrating the oldest shrines of the gods. The guardians of these holy places have awakened, and their wrath makes the earth tremble. Every powerful magician on this island could sense this wrath. And some of them have certainly begun to face the threat.
Thank you. Mundo. ¿Qué me vas a hacer?
And the human slew the beast, and it entered into Beliar's realm.
Zardoz, what exactly happened in the Temple of Irdarath?
With the help of Innos, you have defeated the Avatar of Evil, and I have taken its power unto myself. Since I left the Circle of Fire, this alone has been my goal. What was denied to me in the Temple of the Sleeper has now finally come to pass. Beliar has chosen me.
Cast off!
So, you obey the God of Darkness now?
No, I do not obey Belior any more than you obey Enos.
Not even the gods know what fate has in store for us.
And I am only just beginning to grasp what options are open to me. But one thing is certain, we shall meet again.
Have to toss some of the gold overboard.
Get your hands off the gold.
Listen, it would be really better if we...
I don't want to hear any more about it.
I've heard the war with the orcs is going badly.
And?
We probably won't be able to spend all the gold anywhere.
The gold stays on board.
What good is the gold if we capsize in the tiniest storm?
But I don't see a storm.
Not yet.
Relax. Everything will turn out all right.